You are good. You morning, Christ Church. Morning. Look at all these beautiful faces. Oh my gosh, I haven't been up here in so long. Man, I just want to kind of share with you guys before we take communion here. I love Josh, but Josh really likes to put Makai on the spot, and sometimes that's a lot, but it's fine because the Lord is faithful and we had a word on our hearts anyway, and I'm just going to share it with you guys. So if you don't know, I work really closely with Cal and GC, and recently we were able to take a trip to Wisconsin for winter retreat. That's why we weren't here last week. Your coffee shop team really did miss you, I promise. But during that time that we were away, it was just beautiful to get to see the kids make their relationship with God so personal. There was a time of ministry on Saturday night where we were able to just pray with GCers, and it was so good for my heart to know that these kids trust us enough to be vulnerable and to be real and honest and open about the things that they're struggling with, and to trust their leaders enough to pray with them. So as we go into communion, I really just want you guys to take the time to make communion personal for you today. Don't just let it be a thing that you do out of practice, you know? Jesus went to that cross specifically for you. He got pierced in his side specifically for you. He was mocked and just brutally hurt for you so that we could have everlasting life in him. And my kids are grasping it. And I really just want you guys to grasp it too, to know that he loves you so deeply and personally. And every time you take communion, remember that. Okay, so I'm just going to pray quick. Lord, thank you so much for loving us so much. Your love is incredible, and there's nothing in this world we can do to be separated from it, Lord. And we thank you so much for that gift. I thank you so much for this family, for this community. I thank you so much that this is who we are, Lord. And we give all the glory and honor and praise to your name. You can follow the person to your right.
just wait on the Lord for a minute, shall we? Just wait on God. Spirit, just minister to our hearts right now, Lord. Minister to those areas, Lord, that we're having doubts. Oh, Father God, thank you. Thank you, Holy Spirit, that you're a beautiful minister to our souls. God, I pray this morning that as we have come to gather in your name, that we wouldn't miss the opportunity to let you speak to us today, to the depths of our souls where we need to hear from you, so that as we sing these songs, we believe them and we receive them, Lord. Thank you, God. We are going to take the tithes and offerings. And I want to just speak to the generosity of God. The first five words of Scripture say, in the beginning, God created. And I was reading this. Our Milky Way galaxy is just one of the billions of galaxies in the universe. Within it, there are at least 100 billion stars. And on average, each star has at least one planet orbiting it. In the beginning, God created, and he was a generous creator. Father, as we prepare our hearts to give this morning, I pray that we would take on your attribute of generosity. That we would not be ones who are stingy, but ones who rejoice to give. So Lord, receive our tithes and offerings. And where our hearts need to change in this, give us the strength to change. In your name we pray.
For you, and I. We cry, holy, holy, holy. cry, holy, holy, holy is the Lamb. Is the time. You are good. You are worthy. We love you.